issues.
I knew it. Something's wrong.
Is he hurt?
He's fine.
Is he with you?
No.
Alan.
She's better off. That man doesn't deserve to live.
Know anything about this?
We have got to get out of here for Brenda's sake, but if we wait for a cab in this weather, we could be here all night.
Well, that's me. Me and my bright ideas, yeah. Why not walk? It's so close.
Yeah, well, you know, there's a bright side. Justice says the Quartermaine's invited everybody over to their house, and they're sending cars.
To their personal mansion?
I really don't feel like being butlerized and having little pink things on crackers shoved in my face.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what. Why don't we take the car, and somehow I'll convince the driver to drop you and Liz and Ruby off.
Okay. Hey, I don't mind going.
Look, you weaseled your way in here. You saw what there was to see, and now you're getting a ride home. Just be grateful.
I am.